Our instant index tonight, and raise a glass to this. A new study from several universities tonight finding that light to moderate drinking after the age of 60 is now being associated with better memory, stimulating cells in the brain. The study says 2 drinks a day for men, 1 for women. And Facebook founder Mark Zuckerberg in Beijing stunning his audience. He is speaking Mandarin there. His wife is Chinese American, and he learned in order to speak with her family. And two cultural phenomenons colliding tonight, The Real Housewives and Orange is the New Black. Teresa Giudice, the New Jersey housewife convicted of bankruptcy fraud and conspiracy, will serve 15 months behind bars in the Connecticut prison made famous in the Netflix show.